Tell me what's going on here.
I was out taking Danny for a hunt.
Whoa! That's my boy!
Chain me around. Take a deep breath. And when you're ready, it's all you.
Two men appeared out of nowhere. The first guy caught me by surprise, grabbed my Remington.
So Levi snatches your stick and turns on my officer.
Dad, look! He's alive!
Something doesn't feel right.
Shot a man in front of
I
our
had no
son.
Choice. He was gonna shoot up right with self-defense.
Right, I did what I had to do. Now, can you please help this guy before he dies?
He say or give anything to you?
Like what?
He says he knows where my key landed.
Please don't do it.
Give me that key.
Working with Levi.
I think he's lying is what I think, and if he is, I can't figure out why. You stay on him. I'll handle Levi.
Drop that bag. You're under arrest.
Oh yeah, what for?
For murdering an officer of the law.
And aiding a bank heist.
It's true. I killed Charlie Stetchel, but it was self-defense. I was just trying to protect my son.
You have something Levi wants?
Let go of my son right now.
I can't do that, mister.